It was also during Annalisa that Kay fell head over heels in love.
First time I met Kay was yung sa Alina, nung paglabas ko sa PBB. I was part of the show and Kay was part of the lead roles. It was Jason Abalos and Shaina. That's where I first met her. And then after that show, we're good friends na. Sobrang gaan niya ka-eksena, ka-trabaho. Alam mo yung tao na hindi siya artista. There's always that image na, ay, artista siya. Alam mo yung ganun? So Kay never had that aura. So yeah, she's really nice to be with her. I think that was 2011 when it started. Dun kami. Ever since after the first show, tuloy-tuloy na yung friendship namin.
And that friendship grew deeper until they became a match that seemed to be made in heaven.
Yung pagiging totoo niya, oo, kahit sa family ko, hindi siya yung pretentious na hanggang ngayon yung sige magpipretend ako na sweet ako or sige susuyuin kita, hindi. Kung ano siya, yun siya. Kung galit siya, yun siya. Hindi kanya susuyuin kasi yun siya. Yun siguro yung nagustuhan ko sa kanya. Pero huwag masyado, ha? Yun, yung pagiging totoo niya. Tsaka yung pagiging funny niya.
Definitely. We started off as friends. So, she knows everything about me. Alam mo yung you don't need to hide something. Hindi ka magkunwari na mabait ka. Pag ayaw mo, tapos gusto niya, gawin mo lang. Siyempre, alam niya, ayaw ko. That's what's nice about her. Our relationship is built around being friends. Kumbaga, best friend ko siya.
We both love shabu-shabu. Mahilig kami parehong kumain. So, yun ang favorite namin lagi. Pag gano'n, tara, shabu-shabu tayo. Excited na kami pareho. Yun lang pareho namin hangout na paborito namin. Simple lang kami.
Actually, wala naman. I guess it would be eating out. Mag-aaway kami lagi dyan. We always fight. Saan tayo kakain? Gutom ako. Ako din, gutom din ako. Saan tayo kakain? Ikaw mag-decide. Memorable sa akin pag kumakain kami. We're not the typical couple na pag kumakain, boring. Lagi kami masaya eh. Alam mo yung same frequency kami ng utak. Pag may nakita kami, tapos tinginan lang, tapos tawa na. Cheesy, but yeah. Ayun. We are on the same frequency.